up in the mail today. What the? What the heck? What?
Oh no!
Hold up.
Oh no!
Call Ish. Yo, man, we being sued.
Sued? Sued for what?
Remember the interview with Antoine Couple last time? Well,
you two sons of maggots need to get it together because Antoine on the west side ain't playing that bullcrap. You sons of maggots.
Oh,
dang. There's a package with a video in here that he left too.
A video about what?
Man, I don't know. My eyes ain't made of supervision powers. I can't see through packages. Listen, we gotta watch it. That's why I'm gonna call T. I'm gonna call Quake. We're gonna get together and we're gonna figure out what's going on. Alright, we're getting a meeting together. I'm gonna come get you.
I tell you what, I'm curious to see what's on this tape. And as far as Antoine concerned, I don't know why you're suing me. I ain't do nothing wrong. In my eyes, I was defending myself.
Hey, bro, why we get?
I don't know. Bernie, all I know is Bernie was on the phone telling me it's something serious or something like
that. I'll pay no bullshit.
Said it's time for a meeting. I don't know what this is all about, but I'm a little bit nervous. See, I ordered a blow-up doll online and accidentally sent it to Bernie's house. How about that, right? I'm calling her Claire, though.
Really? I don't know what it's about. I think maybe that time I had got a ticket for Ish car, right? Because I paid money to meet her. Oh, which, by the way, I'm blaming that on T. Shoot, that's what I know.
Hey, but I wonder what the heck.
You know, it'd be funny, right? If we get a blow up doll, right? And send it to Bird's house. That'd be the funniest thing ever.
Yeah, it'll be funny.
Because we got something that we need to talk about. Now, last time when we was doing the interview with Antoine got attacked by you know who. Quake and Ish.
Wait, what?
He sent me a letter in the mail, not even a letter, it was a package of a videotape that we gotta watch. Because you two decided to attack.
Wait, sue us for what? Are you serious?
Yeah, well this is what this meeting is about.
Thank God. I thought it was about Claire.
Go and see what this is about. I'm about to pop this thing in so we can watch whatever he said to us. So come on, everybody take a seat. Let's go.
That's some bullshit.
This video is addressed to Bernie, aka Summer.
Now, Summer, I have no problem with you, but you need to keep your you can run up on this here Antoine doing an interview. I don't think so. Now, I know I look a little bit different. It took me some time to get my G status back, but this is addressed to Ish and Earthquake. Now, the sceneries together in the interview, you two came up and rushed on Antoine.
Now, Antoine, don't play that bullshit.
I told you I'm ripping the west side, and
now yo,
I'm going to get my west side connection on your postal. That's right. Now, what do I mean by this? I'm suing you. That's right. We will see each other in court. Mr. Ish and Earthquake, you don't rush up on this hill and turn in an interview. West side. trying to rush me. But if you try to rush me again, it won't happen the same way. Do you dig what a G is saying?
This is Antoine.
Looks to me like he's suing both Ish and Quake. I ain't got nothing to do with this one.
Bro, why the hell as a group, we don't scoop against you?
They don't know what now they complaining. They don't know why them two are the only ones being sued. Did they forget that they're the two that ambushed Antoine? T already walked out the door. I was just sitting there minding my business. Now they curious. Come on, man.
Well, yeah, maybe it's because you two both ambushed Antoine last time when we was doing the interview. Or did we forget that?
You did?
I don't remember that.
Hmm. Oh, you don't remember?
Okay.
Yeah. He does. He sure does, too.
He's so sweet. I don't know if y'all remember, but I walked out of the room because I was pissed off. So this definitely has nothing to do with me. Just so y'all know. Just throwing that out there.
What?
Y'all heard me?
No, the reason why you out the room, because what we was talking about, basically is right.
T, you watch about more booty than Hugh Hefner sees at the Playboy Mansion.
Rest in peace, Hugh Hefner.
That's how that ends.
Yeah, she dead now. And T, let's not forget about the Snapchat preaching thing. At this point, T, we don't know what to believe.
Booty warrior.
Oh, y'all can believe in this. Both of y'all getting sued. And y'all might go to jail for it.
Damn!
Man, bullshit.
What we gonna do?
I ain't going to jail. I'll tell you that right now. I'm too pretty.
How the hell you got the situation?
I don't got no money for a word.
Bro, I'm going to jail.
I can't afford no loss.
Bro, I don't got no money like that.
You know who you was?
No.
Bro, wait. I may have an idea.
What?
Uncle T.
Are you listening?
What's up, it's your boy, Simba the Prince. And I hope you liked that video, because if you did, give it a quick thumbs up. And don't forget to hit that button in that corner to subscribe, because you know, I'm dropping videos Mondays and Wednesdays, so tune in to check those out. The last video, which was when we took my Uncle T to church to get cleaned up. It wasn't good bringing Uncle T to church. You know Uncle T makes a mess out of everything. Check that last video and the video beneath it that's under this video. Those two links to those videos will be in my description, in the description box below. So make sure you check those out. All right, and every other link will be in my description, in the description box below. So without further ado, you already know what I'm gonna do, what you always should do, and that's be you. Be happy, beautiful, send the prince.
What the? She just got a Bible?
That's me got the water.
Must be some good stuff in this holy water.
I'm gonna get some first. All I know is how to keep it smooth. Put that good hand on your shoulder, damn it.